Hi, I'm Eva from Jobber. Let's talk about adding markups to quotes. When putting together a quote, you want to understand the estimated margin so that you can turn a profit. The difference between the cost and the sales price will only be visible to you. To add a markup, click the price field on a line item and then click Add Costs. If your line items already have a default price, the markup will already be set to zero. Go ahead and add a cost. The markup will adjust automatically. Typing a percentage into the markup field will recalculate the price for the item. If you would like to save a custom line item from the quote to your products and services list so that you can use it again, hover over the line item name and click Add to Products and Services. The costs and estimated margin for the entire quote appear in a line under the total. Let's talk about what your client sees when they view the quote. Markups added to a line item as well as the estimated margin are not visible to your client. In Client Hub, they will see a unit price that includes the markup. This is the same quote experience as if the line items didn't have a markup. To view what your client sees in Client Hub, from the quote, click More Actions, Preview As to view the quote in Client Hub. When the quote is converted to a job, the unit price from each line item on the quote carries over to the job so that the line items on the job have the same quantity, unit price, and total as on the quote. Markups are only visible on the quote, so you won't see the Add Costs option on the job level, but the unit price will include the markup. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, check out our Help Center